to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
I wouldn't want to be buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
That mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked. The light leads this way.
The light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. There's a woman in this one. This was just a crypt. I'll get it.
Laura, is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. He's carrying the cross. Think he's taking up the cross. Jesus, nailed to the cross.
Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. She's wiping his face, I think. They're lifting him.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
They're carrying him. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
The light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother, then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified and finally entombed. Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother, then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified, and finally entombed. He's carrying the cross. Think he's taking up the cross. They're carrying him. They're lifting him. She's wiping his face, I think. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. They're carrying him.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity?
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
I guess we're done here.
Andrew!
Stop!
Let him go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
Come on. You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go!
Stop him!
Past just now?
Yeah. Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us.
Hasn't been much radio chatter.
That needs a closer look.
Better than that.
closer look.
It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
How does he expect to get away?
It's over. He's got nowhere to run.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
That shadow looks suspicious.
Huh? What's...
Let's go. I'll take point.
Firefighters!
that mistake. Now.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Why can't I?
Jesus.
I need to loosen up. I'm too tense.
Nothing's wrong with the truck.
Running there.